But it was like every day you go in. So say, for example, we were doing the Lord of the Dance number and we'd finish that. It was the excitement of the unknown. What are we going to do next?
Yeah.
What's the next number? What's the music going to be like? Yeah. And I think that's what everyone was just dying to see, what was coming next.
The original show, Lord of the Dance, was created in the SFX, which is a little old, run-down, beat-up, dilapidated hall in Dublin, Ireland. I couldn't afford anything else, and it was practically free to rent. But it was cold, it was miserable, it was cockroaches and cobwebs. But we all loved it. You know, we worked hard day and night, and then we went out to the pub after and have a few pints and talk about the day's work.
Planet Ireland number was fantastic. I used to love that. It was just like, it was like the show was done and then you had this a cappella number that would start in the dark. Remember that? Start in the dark. And it would start in the dark and it was just that build up. And then remember the robotic hand number or part then?
Can you remember what he called that, that actual step? I think it was called Day at the Office?
Yeah.
Was it? Was it called Day at the Office?
No, slide. Yeah,
that's right.
Yeah, it had to be perfect. It had to be perfect level.
That's right. Yeah. And it was we spent hours just on that, just doing the hand.
Yes.
Yeah. But the rhythms of that number, that used to get me every time, and I don't know how many times I danced it. You know, like. Yeah. You guys were in the show a good bit longer than me, and I still probably danced it, I don't know, a couple of hundred times probably. And yet, every time you did it, you'd get a buzz off it. You never got sick of dancing the numbers in the show. That was the thing. You just never seemed to tire of it, you know. 5 to 8 would come at night, and you'd have your costume on, and you know, for me, I never thought, gotta do this again.
Yeah.
I was just bursting to get out there. I couldn't wait to get out. And I was there 10 to 8, you know, ready to get out there. Like, I'm late for everything. All of this, you know? And I just went to get out, you know?
There was some buzz.
Before, you know, it was the end of the show. You were tired. You were after putting in so much effort. Mm. And you know, it just, the encore came, you were like, oh my God, right, I'm at the end of the show now. But the audience used to cheer and chant the whole way through the encore. And it was a tough number to get through because of the a cappella sequence and the, you know, the length of it. It was a long number. Yeah. But I think it was just the audience, and it was that just build and excitement and just everything that just got you through.
Yeah. And you know, like Denise, we were all just so fit. We were just super fit and trained within an inch of our lives. There was never a fear of, because we've all done gigs where, you know, where you go out and you think, oh God, do I know this? Do I know the step? Do I know the real steps? Do I know this? Do I know that? Do I know exactly when I'm coming on, when I'm coming off?
Yeah.
There was never that because we had done it probably 400 times before
at least
we actually did it
at least yeah